I could show you money doesn't exist. I can prove it. Okay, you got some money on you? You got some money on you?
I don't got no cash on me, I don't think. Maybe a dollar under here somewhere.
Okay, now. Just pretend you have $100 in your hand. It doesn't matter.
It's all imaginary. Right, here go $100 bill.
That's a $100 bill.
It's a $100 bill.
Open up your calculator.
All right.
Okay. I want you to put in $100. 100 hold on, minus.
Okay, all right, hold on. 100
minus your total credit card debt and hit equal. Okay. Don't tell me the answer. According to the calculator, do you have $100 in your hand?
No.
Ta-da! I just showed you. I just showed you money doesn't exist for you. Pretend you hand me that $100, okay? That same $100. Mm-hmm. Now I have it, okay?
All right.
Okay, let's open up the calculator again. Okay, put in 100 minus no credit card debt and then hit equal. According to the calculator, how much money do I have in my hand?
$100.
Ta-da! Thank you. Good night. Thank you. Thank you. I'd like to thank my mom for having me. money doesn't exist for slaves. They don't know that.